Let's start Lesson 8, Maintaining the Computer. Quick glance, taking care of the hard disk, disk cleanup, system restore, cleaning temp files. I am Gizzo. Rizzo, does your computer have any problem? Do you want to learn how to fix it? Yes, Gizzo, it was not working properly. Please tell me how to fix it. Taking care of the hard disk. Hard disk is very important for us because it serves as a place to store the data in our CPU. Therefore, we need to take care of your hard disk so we not lose important data and the CPU can work optimally. These are some tips. Install an antivirus in your computer. If there is a virus in your computer, it will attack and destroy your data. Remember to make your antivirus routinely updated. Try to always make backups for critical data. Use scan disk to check whether there is bad sector on the hard disk. Always defragment your disk once every 2 weeks so that the data is arranged neatly inside the hard disk. Use a third-party software to clean junk files, duplicate files and the recycle bin. You can use the system cleaner. Do not revoke and put back your hard disk into the CPU too often because hard disks are very sensitive. If exposed to shocks, then the data on the hard disk may get corrupt. Do not store too much data in your hard disk. Always give little space to the hard disk so that it is not too congested, at least reserving approximately 20 MB. If you use Windows operating system, it will usually show a warning if your hard disk is too full. Uninstall all the unnecessary programs in order not to burden the hard disk. Use a UPS, uninterrupted power supply. The point to use the UPS is, if we are using the computer and suddenly the power goes out, the computer will not get turned off directly. So we can save our work and then shut down the computer. If the computer turns off suddenly without shutdown, it will make the hard disk corrupted and the data will be lost. Do not put the CPU in a crowded place because it will not allow air to get out, so the hard disk will become hot faster. So, better choose a CPU that has many fans and place them in a nice ventilated area. Disk cleanup. As you work on the computer, there are many files created that are unwanted. There is a need to remove these files after some days so that the computer runs smoothly. Follow the given steps to apply disk cleanup. Step 1. Open hard disk of the computer. Step 2. Right-click on any one local disk. A drop-down menu list will appear. Step 3. Click on Properties. Local disk properties dialog box will appear. Step 4. Click on disk cleanup. Disk cleanup for local disk dialog box will appear. Step 5. Check the radio button of all the options. Step 6. Click on OK. Disk cleanup message box will appear. Step 7. Click on delete files. Disk cleanup dialog box will appear and clean all the unwanted files. Step 8. Click on OK in the disk properties dialog box. The unwanted files are cleaned from the local disk. Turn on computer and perform disk cleanup on all the local drives. Also note down the various options that appear in the disk cleanup dialog box. System restore. When you come across a problem on your computer and you cannot seem to fix the issue, using system restore is probably your best bet. The system restore function allows you to roll back your computer to a previous time before the problem or issue occurred. Some common problems after which people need to use system restore option are installing a different operating system, installing new software, installing a device driver for physical hardware, example a printer, installing a Windows update, accidentally downloading malicious software. The component which creates system restore points on your computer is called system protection. System protection automatically creates restore points before uninstalling, installing, restoring or updating things onto your computer. If you didn't uninstall, install, restore or update anything on your computer, System Protection automatically makes a system restore point every 7 days if there were no other restore points that needed to be created. Create a restore point. Follow the given steps to create a restore point. Step 1. Right-click on your computer desktop icon. A drop-down menu list will appear. Step 2. Click on Properties. The system window will appear. Step 3. Click on System Protection. The System Properties dialog box will appear. Step 4. Click on Create. System Protection dialog box will appear. Step 5. Type the description for the restore point. Step 6. Click on Create. The restore point will be created in a few seconds. A message box will appear telling about the successful creation of the restore point. Turn on your computer and create a restore point with your name. Remember to follow each learned step carefully. After that, learn how to apply it with the below given steps. Step 7. Click on Close. Apply restore point. Step 8. Click on System Restore. The System Restore dialog box will appear. Step 9. Click on Next. Step 10. Select the point to which you want to restore the computer. Step 11. Click on Next. Step 12. Click on Finish to confirm the restore point. A message box will appear. Step 13. Click on Yes. The system will be restarted and the message will appear as shown below. Step 14. Click on Close. Now your system is problem free. Turn on your computer and create a restore point. Name the restore point with the recent date, then apply that restore point on your computer system. Cleaning temp files. Temp files are the temporary files that are stored in the computer while you work on it. We should remove these temp files once a week to ensure that the computer system works smoothly. Follow the given steps to remove temp files. Step 1. Click on the Start button. The Start menu will appear. Step 2. Type Run in the search box. Step 3. Press the Enter key. The Run prompt will appear. Step 4. Type %temp% in the open box. Step 5. Click on OK. Temp files folder will appear. Step 6. Press Ctrl key and Alphabet A key together from the keyboard. All the files will be highlighted. Step 7. Press the Delete key from the keyboard. The Delete dialog box will appear. When it is 100% complete, then all the files will be deleted. Step 8. Click on the Close button to close the temp folder. Backup time. Always defragment your disk once every 2 weeks so that the data is arranged neatly inside the hard disk. As you work on the computer, there are many files created that are unwanted. System Restore is a feature in computer system that enables you to create a point in computer. Remember to save all your work and close the running programs before using System Restore feature. Temp files are the temporary files that are stored in the computer while you work on it.